Okay, y'all, are you ready? I think I am, but I am nervous. So, here we go. What I'm going to do, I've stuck pins in these to keep them from drying out. I'm going to try it first with the tip to see what type of flow I get. Here goes. Don't know what I'm doing, we're just going to work it out. Going to place it in various spaces, space it out some. Oh boy. Sure, the hair is going to flow over here too. It's coming out okay with this tip on it. Okay. Pray with me, y'all. Pray with me. That's one color. Let me stick the pin back in there so it doesn't dry out. And that was what? That was the nutmeg brown. So here is the iridescent white. Just going to go along. Each one that I did, I guess. Uh-oh. And I'll figure this out with her earring later, because I'm sure there's going to need to be some hair flow in there also. But I'm doing this one little step at a time, because this is a first for me, and we're just gonna see how it flows. Okay, there's the white. Stick this tip back in. Now let's do this vivid orange. Okay. I don't know if that's how I wanted her hair. We'll see as I go. She need a little uplift up here. She don't have enough. This is what? This is the golden sunset. Next is going to be the bronze. Thank you. put a little of this color right in front of her ear. So we can have a little baby hair or something right in there. Of each of the colors that I used already. Oh, get it in the hole. Gee whiz. Well, okay, I got it. Let's put a little white. Get that in the hole. You know what? I'm gonna leave them open if I keep having problems. Let's put a little of the nutmeg for the baby here. Okay, now I can continue on, I think. No, I need a little of the, what color was this? The golden sunset. That mustard. Just a little bit. Get in there. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Now, where was I? Did I use this color? What was this one? Is that the bronze? Yeah, that was a bronze. I used that. So now let's use the sun-kissed, which is that yellow. A little bit right here. A little bit right there. I'm just trying to come in between some of the lines that I put down. Ooh, I pray this is gonna work. Get a little bit in that baby here. Come on through here. And if I cover the earring, it'll be okay, because once it dries, then I can do what I want to do with that earring. Okay, now I'm going to use that peachy color, which is not actually peach, it is called Summer Sunset. Let's put a little of that down. Okay, now the golden black, which I don't want too much of. So, let me see how I'm going to place this. Just a tiny, tiny, tiny drop to blend in. Just some tiny drops. I don't want a lot of this, because I don't want it to take over. So I'm just going to add a few drops here and there, and it will blend in. When I do, I'm going to do a swipe. It'll blend in, and I hope I'm not using too much. Let me slow down and not use so much. Just a few drops here and there. Because black has a tendency to take over. Okay, that's enough of the black. And what I'm going to do is use some more paint and kind of fill in. So I'm going to start from the beginning and fill in areas. that's one color. You know what? Okay. Let's get some more white in here. Uh-oh, that's about gone. That's okay, I'll fill it back up. I might not need to. Get your... Man, I have a problem. You know what? I'm not even going to worry with it. Okay, let's get some more orange, because I like that orange. Just trying to fill in areas that are don't have paint on them. So that it'll swipe really good, I hope. And I hope these colors don't muddy. Can I get that in? Oh, Jesus, okay. Let's use that, what is this? Golden Sunset. Some more of that orange up in here. Some more yellow up in here. Some more of the peach up through here. And I want to use some more of the gold because it's metallic. The white has an iridescence to it also, but I want to use some more of that gold. Which one was gold? Not gold, bronze, I'm sorry. Put some more of that in there. Okay, y'all, I'm getting close. How's it looking? Okay, now what I'm going to do, let me put this pin back in this one, is I've cut up some pieces of plastic. It's like cellophane, not really, but plastic. And this is my cell activator. And what you do, let's see, you put a little bit of cell activator onto this piece of plastic, just like so. Then I'm going to take this, let's see where we're gonna start. Oh, I don't know, I'm scared. Let's do right here. Oops, you wipe it off, or I can use another one. Let's put a little more. And this is a swipe. I'm supposed to get cells, but we'll see. So I got a little bit on there. Let's see how we're gonna swipe our hair. Let's go. That'll be pretty. Okay, whoa. Wipe that off. I don't know if I'm gonna get no cells, y'all. I might just get curls. I don't know. Not getting the results that I'm looking for. A little bit more on there. And I don't want to muddy it, so I don't want to swirl it too much. But I need to swirl this part. Okay. Put a little bit more. Let's see. Let's go like this. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Some over here. Swirl it up. Maybe there's another one. I am not getting the results I want. I want some cells. Let me see. Let me try and torch it a little bit and see if some cells will come out. I mean, it's gonna be pretty, but it's not the results that I wanted. No. Okay, hold on, y'all. I need to put some more silicone in my cell activator. I will be back. Oh, let's try it again. I've used that iridescent white with Floetrol and more silicone oil. Let's see if that makes a difference or does anything different. Not really. Not really. Something I'm not doing right. What it is, I don't know. It's gonna be pretty, but it's not like I had planned. But oh well. It is what it is. She's still gonna be beautiful. Let's try some more. I'm just gonna use a different one. Go around that ear. You know, another thing they use is paper towel and they wet it. Let me try that. see what different effect that I might get. Let me just put a little bit of water on this piece of paper towel. And let's see what kind of effect I get with that. Okay. I'm not even using the cell activator. Another one. At the end, just a little bit. Pretty. Let me wet the end. And let's make it flow right here. Am I in the camera? I hope so. Okay. Another one. Interesting. Okay, I'm going to put a little activator on the tip of this popsicle stick, and I'm going to come around and see what I can come up with. Give her some little curls. Get that out of my way. Y'all don't ask me what I'm doing. This is all experimental. It's gonna be okay. I think I wanna swipe right in this area. Wet that a little bit. Just a little bit. And swirl it like that. Yeah. And we'll come around and swirl that one. I don't like all that white right in there. Okay, what I'm gonna do now is try and put some highlights of what? Orange in there? I don't know what color I want to use. Let's see. Yeah, I'm going with the flow. I really don't know. Can I curl it around a little bit? Okay, I'm gonna put a little black on here, y'all. Just a little bit. Let's see what I can do with this. Bit more. It's gonna be pretty. I'm just not getting the cell effect that I wanted. So I'm gonna give her some curls. How about that? Some little highlights, I guess. I guess that's what you can call it. I don't know. Do something in here. I don't know what. I don't like this effect, so let me swirl it. Let me curl it a little bit. Get that flow a little better, I think. Maybe. Just trying to get some of that white out. Okay, it ain't doing too bad. I just really don't like that white. I'm trying to give it some little curly cues. Make it flow. Flow a little bit. Spots down here, so I'm gonna have to pull this paint out and swirl it some kind of way to cover up those spots. And probably after this dries, I might go over it with paint a little bit to enhance it, highlight it a little bit. Oh boy, starting to muddy. I'm not gonna do too much more. Let's see. Just gonna do some more to the top of this hairline. So let me just add a little bit more up in here. Got a few of the colors. And I'm gonna swipe that. I don't want any white. I definitely don't want any white. I don't know what kind of hairstyle she got going on, y'all. Let me see if I can do a little something else with that. I'm not even using a cell activator because it didn't work for me for some reason. So let me just wipe this.
I
y'all think? Use a skinny one. Oh boy, let me use the heat, the torch, and see if it does anything to bring out any type of cells. Doesn't look like it. Okay, y'all, what do you think? I'm gonna be done for now. I'm gonna let this dry, and I might come back in and put some more swirls after it dries. Clean up the little ear because I don't like that white, and do something with her earring. Let's see if I can wipe some of that off right now around her ear. Okay, I'm done for now. I guess I'll be back with the finale, if this isn't it. No, it's not, because I still have some embellishment to do. I have some few other things to do, but I'm kind of done, kind of sort of done with the paint. Okay, we'll see you shortly. Okay, I put some highlights in there. I'm still not liking it. So there's an effect, there's a technique you can use, which is called a balloon kiss. If you don't have a balloon, you can blow up a latex glove. So watch this, y'all. See if I can kiss this and make it blend. You just press it down, raise it up, wipe it off, and then the colors will come through. Let's see how that does. Press it down, raise it up, give it a couple kisses. And usually if your paint is a little thicker, it'll kiss a little better. But I'm just gonna do some spots, wipe it off. Sometimes you can twist it. There, maybe right here. Not quite what I'm wanting, but you never know what they're going to turn out to be, and we shall see when I'm all done. Do that one again. See, I need a smaller balloon actually. Let's see if I dry it off. Just kind of helps to blend the colors. I'm gonna come back around and fix that earring when this is all dry. Wipe it off and press down, raise up. there. There. Wipe that off. There. Not quite the kisses I want, but it's blending the paint a little bit. Okay, I think I better stop. Do it right there. All right. I don't know if the torch is going to do anything. Let's see. Okay, I'm going to leave it like that. I'm done. I'm done for now. I'm going to let it dry. Let me see if I can get it in here. So you can see it good. I'm going to let her dry, come back, and put a few highlights around her ear and probably down into the neck maybe, and then fix her earring. Okay. And I'll just come back with the final picture and show you what it looks like instead of another video, or just a video to show you what it's going to look like. So thank you for being patient with me. Like I said, I'm just trying this out. It's a process. It's not difficult. It's just challenging, and you just don't know. I'm new to the game, and I'm trying to figure it out. But I don't think it looks too bad. I really don't think it looks too bad. But I believe, yeah, she does need hair, like, in that earring, and then I'll put the earring around her hair. She does need some. That's her neck, so she's going to need some hair in there. So I'll fix that. And thank you. Give me a thumbs up. Tell me what you would have done differently if you do this type of painting. I'm going to try another one and with a different technique. I don't know what happened to my cell activator, why it didn't work, because I wanted cells. Anyway, thank you. I appreciate you. Leave me some comments, please. Peace and love. I didn't get the cells that I wanted, but it's okay. I doctored her up, gave her some swirls and some curls, highlights, earring. She looks good. I think she's beautiful. Tell me what you think. I spread the paint all the way out to the left edge and put in some highlights. Not bad, not bad. Give me a thumbs up, please. I'm going to show you the finale. She's not quite done.
Ready for this?
Let's go.
Yeah. Listen. Let these bars give you an introduction. Tracy's sweet touch production when she touch it. Hey, Daddy is going to love it. And I'm going to start to give you a summary of it. Jewelry so sparkling. She does it. She touched it. Ace. Ace because she touched it. Abracadabra.